What's up, sharks? I'm Mihaela.
And I'm Lexi.
And welcome to season 5 of The Bite.
He's our Shark TV crew that makes it happen. Reach out, touch faith.
But before we dive further into the school year,
let's take a look back into some of Shark TV's summer moments. And all the people say,
recently added some new Shark staff to our family.
So let's welcome Mr. Solis, our new photo teacher.
With a large new addition of teachers to our Santiago staff, this year Mr. Solis comes to join us in visual art departments. We asked Mr. Solis what some of his best experiences were here at Santiago.
First day, I got to see amazing kids doing amazing things.
We asked Mr. Solis who is his favorite photographer.
It's really hard. Right now, I'm a big fan of JR. He's a French photographer. I have lots and lots of favorites. It's like asking an actor who's your favorite director. It's like, I want to work with everybody.
We asked Mr. Solis, what is the most important photo that has ever been taken?
It'd be really easy just to say, like, the next one, the next photo, because I always think that you're always getting better. Anything that shows, like, some raw emotion or a part of life that you haven't seen, something that really moves other people, are what photographers are really looking for.
We also asked Mr. Solis what inspired him to pick become a teacher here at Santiago.
Equipment's great, the staff is great, the admin's great. We have a dark room that most places don't have anymore, and that was what really sealed the deal for me. My favorite thing to do in the world is photography, and if I can teach it, that means that I know it pretty well, and then other people can start to enjoy it as much as I do.
This year, the Santiago Sharks are excited to have Mr. Solis as we welcome him to our Shark family.
Now, with that being said, let's give the floor to Jack Wolf
and Robbie Loya for our sports recap.
What's good, Sharks? It's your boy Robbie Loya here with my man Jack Wolf, and welcome to Shark Center. And with that being said, let's get to the action.
Football coming out strong at the homecoming game, defeating Etowanda 7-0 as Nano Castillo and Marcus Lesby lead the Sharks to a big W.
Aaron Anderson and Kayla Pronio leading the way, coming off of a clean sweep against Narco. Keep up the good work, ladies. Way to defend the thin.
Boys water polo defeating El Toro High School with a score of 8-6. Way to go, boys. Keep up the good work.
Girls tennis having a great season so far, currently 2-3 overall. Next match is today at Roosevelt at 4 p.m. Come out and support your girls.
Thanks for joining us here on Shark Center, and we'll see you guys next time.
Now sit back and enjoy our new series called The Waking.
Alright, you guys, please quiet down. We need to get started. Come on, guys.
Alright, first one.
Everybody shut up! Alright, everybody, you need to get into groups, okay?
Thanks, Chloe.
Hey, you guys want to be in a group? Hey, you want to be in a group?
Group for a while, so we just might as well, you know, we all should be comfortable together and start to work.
Lexi, what are you doing?
Just scrolling through some tweets.
Hey Sharks, what's up? I'm Abra.
Yeah, I'm Nick.
And welcome to this year's segment of Alright, so our first tweet comes from @Amin733, and he says, "Where's that free t-shirt at, man? I'm trying to show school spirit on a budget. Hashtag SHS the bike." Well, Amin, you've got 2 weeks to think of a better tweet. Sorry, bud.
It's not gonna cut it. Our next tweet comes from Carol Pizza, and she says, "Can we feature John Scala and Connor T on the bike, please?" Well, let's roll the clip.
and I'm out here on one of the last days of senior year to interview seniors about what they're gonna miss most about.
And she says, roses are red, sharks attack. Oh my god, I suggest the bite is
bad. Wait, Aubra. This is straight fire. Like, we could spit some flame on a track. Roll the clip.
Let's get it.
Let's do it.
Yeah, we back.
What's good?
Uh-huh, sweet time.
Roses are red, yeah, sharks attack. The bite is back. I'm not gonna beg, and I'm not gonna flirt, but it's only my last third day out here, so please give me a shirt.
Well, Brianna, come to BO201.
You just want a free t-shirt.
Alrighty, Brianna, come to B21 and come pick up your free t-shirt.
And keep tweeting to hashtag SHSTheBite to win a new t-shirt or be featured.
Now for
extra announcements.
Hey Sharks, here are your extra announcements.
Don't forget Centennial versus Santiago's Battle of Rimpaws on September 27th.
Our fall sports rally is on October 4th.
Santiago's junior and senior parent night and college and career fair is Wednesday, October 10th from 5:30 to 8 p.m. in the theater.
Boys volleyball tryouts are on October 11th from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. and October 12th from 5 to 7 p.m. See Coach K in F206 for more info. If you are interested in American Sign Language Club, see Mrs. Broomfield in C208.
Sharks, make sure your ID cards are visible at all times when on campus. And remember, everybody better be jumping!
Let's take a look at what it means to be a shark
and how it is helpful to our school campus.
Let me offer you my 2 cents about this school right here. Santiago knows what it means to be a shark. Be a shark isn't just a catchphrase. It defines who we are. It builds our positive reputation at school and in our community.
Expectations? Well, when you're from a school who models expected behaviors, odds are pretty high that these sharks will become responsible, productive citizens, never forgotten, always striving to be better than before.
Sharks show responsibility. Sharks have integrity. Sharks achieve. Sharks respect. Sharks know yourself.
That's what makes Santiago a school to watch. This is a school hungry to be the best.
That's what makes us sharks.